All right, so we're here in Home Depot getting some wood. I have no idea what I'm doing, but Chris does. So we can get some wood, we're gonna take it home, make some drawers.
Perfect.
All right, so this is what we have so far. We have we have the drawer done, and now we're gonna put a top on it, and then maybe get the slides in, and then probably call it a night. We'll see how things go here in an hour, so yeah. Alright, so we just got finished cutting these two pieces right here. That's what we've done so far this morning. They ain't perfect, but they'll work.
Thank you.
All right, so the drawer is done. A lot of cleaning up still has to happen, but I had a few issues with the drawer not fitting correctly, so I had to take it all apart and then resize the base and then recut everything. So it's not pretty, but it looks like it's gonna do. Yeah. All right, so now I have to measure up the slides and then get the tracks on there. So that's what I'm doing next. So, got the drawer in, got it on the slides, need some adjustment, but yeah, it works. It ain't pretty, but it works.